Hello everyone, my name is Karthik Suryanshi. I am from Bharati Vidyapeeth College of Hotel and Tourism Management Studies. As a part of my EVS assignment, I am going to speak about the 6 UNESCO World Heritage Sites in Pakistan.
There are 6 World Heritage Sites in Pakistan. Takhti Bahi Buddhist Monastery, Takshila Ruins, Rohtas Fort, Lahore Fort, Mohenjo-Daro and Makli Necropolis. Takhti Bahi. The Buddhist monastery was founded in the 1st century CE and was in use until the 7th century. The complex is regarded by archaeologists as being particularly representative of the architecture of Buddhist monastic centers from its era. Takhti Bahi was listed as a UNESCO World Heritage Site in 1980. Takshila completes the list of UNESCO sites in Pakistan. It is an important archaeological site in Punjab, Pakistan. The origin of ancient Takshila can be tracked back to 1000 BCE. There are plenty of ruins that are found within this archaeological site, which are part of the Achaemenid Empire from the 6th century BCE. The strategic location of Takshila can also be attributed to its prosperity during the ancient times. It was under the control of many empires throughout its history. The ancient trade routes were also interlinked with this region. In the mid-17th century, the site was rediscovered by archaeological site Sir Alexander Cunningham. Rohtas Fort. This 16th century fortress in the city of Jhelum was added to the list of UNESCO World Heritage Site in Pakistan in 1997. The fortress was constructed in 1541 in an effort to subdue rebellion from tribes to the Potahar region. Thankfully, it was never stormed in and most of the structure has remained intact. The monumental gateways and large defensive walls are among the distinctive features of this fort. Lahore Fort. Inscribed in 1981 into the list of UNESCO sites in Pakistan, the fort and the Shalimar Gardens are considered as important secular structures from the Mughal civilization. The Lahore Fort comprises of 21 monumental sites that are spread throughout 20 hectares of land. The origin of the fort can be dated back to antiquity, but the base structure of the fort was built in the mid-16th century. Mohenjo-Daro. The first entry in the list of the UNESCO World Heritage Sites in Pakistan is a cultural site, archaeological ruins at Mohenjo-Daro. This archaeological site is located in Sindhu province, Pakistan. This site was originally built in 2500 BC and is one of the largest settlements from the Indus Valley civilization. This ancient city is one of the major early cities in Pakistan that arose in about the same time as ancient Egypt. Makli Necropolis, one of the world's largest necropolis. Other notable monuments include Tomb of Jam Nizamuddin, Isa Khan Thara Khan, the younger Jan Baba and Diwan Shurfa Khan.